people, welcome back to Bromance Bootcamp with me and Sash.
Hello people.
Today all you need to take part is either two tins from your cupboard, two small bottles of water, if you've got them, two really lightweight dumbbells, and then you're good to go. We're going to start off our warm-up, so leave your weights where they are, don't leave them yet. We're going to start off our warm-ups, all we need is some arm circles for 1 minute. I've set my little timer, are you ready? 1 minute starting now, so really small circles. Imagine you've got a pencil either side of your fingers, and you're trying to draw a tiny circle for your side.
Thank you.
Ja, ik niet hoor.
If you want to, you can incorporate all 5 seconds, and you should go forward.
So it's really important to find that spot in the room and really focus on it. Last 3 seconds. 2, 1. Well done, guys. End our lunge section. Yes, if you do. Our last bit is another arm in the left section. We're going to do some squats. So our first sweat exercise is a nice simple squat. Our bottles coming down. And back to our side. Coming up. And back to our side. You ready? Starting now. Here you go. Squatting down. rolling down your elbow. Try and get a little bit deeper. And that's it.